With breaking news, as we learn, one person is dead following a shootout with police. Lakewood police responding to the call about 2 hours ago at 13th and Ames, just down the street from a light rail station. Fox 31's Ashley Michaels brought you the story first at 9, joins us live once again. Ashley, what new can you tell us?
Yeah, Aristea, the investigation has calmed down quite a bit in the last hour I've been out here. I'm going to have you take a look behind me. This is the area where police have been concentrating. This is 13th and Sheridan. I'm told this is where police shot and killed a suspect. They tell me it all started about 3 or 4 blocks west of here, now near Mount Air Park. A police officer was on patrol and saw the suspect allegedly in the street shooting a gun. It's unclear what he was shooting at or if he was randomly firing bullets. Police say the officer tried to get him to stop, but he did not stop, so they followed him here to 13th and Sheridan. Now, police tell me they can't say for sure if the suspect ever fired directly at officers, but they say he was still shooting close to homes and busy Sheridan Boulevard just down the street from the light rail stop. A neighbor we talked to tells us he heard the whole thing.
Here, pop, 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 probably like 12 or 18 shots, so we're like, that's crazy. Opened up the window and they're still going on. So I mean, the shots went on for a while. So it's pretty crazy. So we have a rooftop up on our new build. So we went around up there. Immediately, sirens going off. There's a cop over at Sheridan Station. Pretty wild.
And you can see back out here live, police still have the intersection caution taped off. They want to make sure they get all of the evidence that's out here to make sure they get all of the details to piece together what happened. The good news is, though, I'm told no officers were injured. They also don't believe any of their police vehicles were shot at or had bullet holes. Now, I'm told they did find a gun from the suspect on scene. As of an hour ago, it was still out here, but has likely now been taken into evidence. That's all that we know about the suspect at this time. Live in Lakewood, Ashley Michaels, Fox 31.
All right, Ashley, thank you. New tonight, we're learning more.